So on this floor that we have just put in, it's what we call a mezzanine in an existing garage. Just want to point out one detail that is very, very important. A lot of people ask questions about how do we keep the floor from squeaking. The secret is to put glue, like you see here. All of this glue dripping down, it doesn't hurt a thing. You can see a different color glue right here. This is a different brand. But it doesn't matter really what brand you use, as long as you use a good subfloor adhesive. The key is putting on every joist, making sure that it's pushed down. The guys have a technique of standing on it, pushing down on it, and then screw shank nailing it or ring shank nailing it. It does not depend on screws. In fact, the manufacturers don't really recommend the screws. They will work, but what you want to do is get this glue in there before it gets a skin on it. You want it to be really, really tacky, and then push down on it, step on it, nail it down, and get that glue to bond before it gets a skin on it. Once it gets cured, it's hard to get the glue to bond. You have to really move it around. So even in here, this is what bridges it. If you've ever heard of squeaking, a floor squeak, you may wonder what causes that. And what it is the plywood moving slightly around the nail being fixed in position, but the plywood is actually just moving around it. It creates a slight squeak, and it can only move just a millimeter and it'll still squeak. So the glue bonds to that floor no matter where it's at, even if it does have a slight little gap in it. The glue is to bridge all those little gaps, because you can't nail a piece of plywood down 100% perfectly tight to this. You think the joists, and you can get them perfectly straight, and to the eye and to everybody's appearances, it would look like it is, but it's not. And that millimeter of a difference, where it may have its own tendency to bow or to curve, is what's going to create that squeak. So the glue is meant to bridge that. It creates a solid bond. Basically, it gets rock hard. And now the glue and the plywood and what's below the plywood are all one piece, and there can be no movement once it's hardened. And so it eliminates all movement, which eliminates all squeaks.